you put your hands on him.
This driver blames a bicyclist.
The first contact was when he hit my vehicle.
The first contact was when you got into your car and chased him.
Now the judge.
And you're chasing him because you want to have a discussion.
Is in pursuit of the truth.
You and I know each other for 10 minutes, and I know that that's not your personality, Mr. Ho.
The two-part case concludes. Next, Judge Judy.
Today at 4:30 on KPIX 5.